Tesla's director of operations reminds me of my smart-ass professor in college. He belittled and riffed all of my efforts. Well, I can't see anything that'd be useful. Popsicle sticks. Yummy. It's a picture of the director of operations. Popsicle sticks. I love the grape flavor ones. Well, I can't see anything that'd be useful. Scissors. I better not run with these. Scissors can be useful for cutting things, or so I hear.
Ding, 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 ding! We have a winner!
Hello, handsome. Gun. Perfect for arts and crafts.
This is just wrong. Yeah, that'll work. Ding, 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 ding. We have a winner. Well, yeah, that'll work.
I bet this mask could fool this guy's mother. Man, I don't even know what I was trying to do. That accomplished nothing.
Step within the accepted range. Identity not detected. Access denied. Step within the accepted range. Welcome, Kevin Maltby. Access granted.
Into the Titan reactor. Trick it into believing. Mantis said there's a facial. It's a facial scanner that grant. Let me try something. Somewhere in here is the key to restoring power to this facility.
Deleted.
Tex, mind the gap.
I need to restore power to the elevator if I want to travel to different levels in the Titan reactor. Angels with chocolate smudges. Thank you. Fans are controlled by a column of knobs in the center of the display. Two fan speed indicators on either side of the column can be adjusted by turning them right or left. Turning the knobs appear to be like putting a weight on either side of the balance scale. Both dial indicators must land on 100% and not exceed it to repair it. I came down to Tesla yesterday to get the spirit radio frequencies. Now I find myself on center stage in a Titan reactor with a possible meltdown scenario in progress. I need to restore the cooling rods to stop the process, but only if I don't want to be at ground zero of a nuclear wasteland with a 200-mile radius. Great, I've got to insert the cooling rods back into the middle of the Titan core. I need to get to the third floor and then press the rods in the proper order. Time for a little trial and error.